works a hostess job that pays a bit above minimum wage, though she once earned an art degree. He does the dishes in the back, leans up against that old glass rack, and whistles songs among the grease. And every night he mops the place, then takes her hand to dance and sings another unique masterpiece.
And when they're dancing with each other, a distant song has been recovered that is only understood between the lovers. They see a movie Sunday night, then take a ride under the lights and watch a glorious sunrise. They chat about the films they've seen, the places they
between the lovers. They rent a place above the street and watch the people on their feet go looking for that missing link. He does the dishes as she sleeps and sees her paints that she still keeps awaiting underneath. Down below, he feels her breaths on how he knows beneath all surfaces aglow. And when they're dancing with each other, a distant song has been recovered that is only understood between the lovers. That is only understood between the lovers. That is only understood between the lovers.